butterfly. The word butter has been known in Britain since Saxon times. It goes back to Greek buteron, and before that, possibly, to the Scythians, an ancient people from the area of the Black Sea. The butterfly may get its name, used since the Old English period, for a butter-coloured flying creature from the brimstone butterfly and other yellow or cream-coloured butterflies.